IndieMeme is an organization that aims to build a world community through social issue-based partnerships, using Indian indie film as powerful tools for engaging an audience and leading to change. IndieMeme hosted a premiere of the film Gulabi Gang in Austin, Texas. Let's take a look.
हमारा देश पुरुष प्रधान था। लड़के का कोई बहिष्कार नहीं करता, लड़कियों को करता है। लड़की पैदा हो गई तो लोगों को दुख, बहू आ गई काम नहीं किया तो दुख, और नारी नारी की ही दुश्मन है। सबसे ज्यादा नारियों के लिए ही यह संगठन बनाया गया है कि पहले नारी जागृत होए, इसलिए जरूरत थी कि गुलाबी गैंग बनना चाहिए, महिलाओं का एकता होना चाहिए और हर गांव में संगठन होना चाहिए, एक गांव नहीं बचना चाहिए।
With Gulabi Gang being their sixth film screening, helped the audience in connecting with the realities in India and the creative emerging trends in Indian cinema. The screening had attendees in large numbers with their friends and family to watch an award-winning film on the big screen. At the screening, we got a chance to speak with the attendees and the director of the film.
I was here for the screening of Gulabi Gang by Nishtha Jain. What a powerful film. And it speaks at so many different levels about patriarchy, about injustice, about illiteracy, and the battle that Gulabi Gang is fighting at the grassroots in India. A brilliant film, very well made. It's a must-watch film.
I thought it was a great film. I think very few people showcase this kind of a topic, and I think I could see the amount of effort that's gone into the film, especially with all the logistics of dealing with the cops and going to all the villages, and you know, the editing was great. I think the final product was awesome.
There is no like set pattern that I'm going to take like 3 months or 4 months. It depends on what you're filming, and we were following cases, and however, several cases, all of them are not in the final film, but so you know, we shot for 5 months, at which point we decided we should stop now, edit, and then maybe we can go back. We never went back to shoot. It was difficult, but and we had a lot of material in any case, so there was a lot of work to put together this film. It took over a year to edit. My kind of filming is more or less observational. It's not interventionist, and we don't ask people to either say anything, repeat anything, or do any action for us. So it's easy in that sense, because we're just trying to capture a certain reality, a certain unmediated reality. And so and the access was there because of Sampath Pal. And she's a figure of authority in that area.
What struck me was it felt extremely personal, especially since it was a documentary. I felt like I was right in the village, and that spoke louder than you know any other expose could possibly do.
Our aim is to promote independent films from India, exciting, interesting, thought-provoking, well-made, award-winning films, which aren't really easily available for the general people. I think IndieMeme services a need for the South Asian community in specific, and for people in general to come out and support this amazing new wave of cinema in India.